In this video, we'll discuss elacestrant, a recent advancement in the treatment of estrogen receptor-positive breast cancer. Estrogen receptor-positive, or ER-positive breast cancer cells rely on the hormone estrogen to grow. The cancer cells have receptors for the hormone estrogen. These receptors act like docking stations, allowing estrogen to bind and stimulate cancer cell growth. In the simplest sense, these receptors fuel the growth of cancer cells. Traditional hormone cancer medications work by blocking these estrogen receptors. This prevents estrogen from binding and fueling cancer cell growth. However, over time, some cancer cells can develop resistance to these therapies. Elacestrant is a novel medication, a selective estrogen receptor degrader. Unlike traditional therapies that block the receptors, elacestrant goes a step further. It binds to the estrogen receptor, causing it to degrade and become unable to engage in gene transcription, which in turn slows cancer cell growth. Clinical studies have demonstrated the efficacy of elacestrant in treating advanced hormone receptor-positive breast cancer. One pivotal study, the Phase 3 EMERALD trial, compared elacestrant to standard of care, or SOC therapy. SOC treatment was per investigator's choice of fulvestrant, anastrozole, letrozole, or exemestane monotherapy. The two endpoints looked at were progression-free survival for everyone and then specifically in those patients whose disease was positive for an ESR1 mutation. Results from the EMERALD trial showed that elacestrant significantly prolonged progression-free survival compared to the standard treatment in all patients. Specifically in the group of patients with ESR1 mutations, median progression-free survival was 3.8 months in the elacestrant arm and 1.9 months in the standard care arm. In other words, the results indicate that elacestrant helped people live twice longer without their disease spreading, growing, or getting worse. As of January 2023, elacestrant is approved for men and postmenopausal women with estrogen receptor-positive, HER2-negative, ESR1-mutated advanced or metastatic breast cancer with disease progression following endocrine therapy. And that's it for today's pharmacology video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more pharmacology content.